Cody, long time no see,
man. It's good to see you, Zeb.
Is this a year?
Yeah.
Like a year? Yeah, 11 months?
We need to make that a shorter time gap.
Definitely, man. We're in your neck of the woods. We were actually in your hometown last year.
Right.
In Waverly. Now we are here in Independence down the road.
Yep.
Hour from home?
Yeah, less, about 45 minutes.
45 minutes.
From Waverly, but come from Des Moines a little over 2 hours, so.
This facility is amazing.
It is. It's incredible. It's incredible. The weight room, the wrestling room, great for Independence wrestling.
Looking at, you know, you guys, one of your college teammates from here.
Yeah, yeah, Blaze Cabell, he's my boy. I texted him actually, let him know that I was here and stuff, so.
He's baby-faced in the picture in there, if you saw him. He didn't have a handlebar mustache or any of that stuff going on.
He's still a big dude, though.
So you guys, looking at, you know, Grandview, you guys had, how many titles in a row, by the way?
Six.
Six in a row. So you looking at the dominance of Iowa lower divisions. Think about it. You guys, Wartburg, you know, what the Hawkeyes used to be, you guys are now. It's pretty crazy.
It is.
What are you looking for when you come here? You're showing some mat work today. What are you looking for when you guys are recruiting kids?
I'm looking for guys that love wrestling and are here to get better. I mean, it shows one thing to, you know, before school even starts, kids come in here and looking to get better and put themselves in that position, and that's something in itself. But I want to see guys that love the sport, work hard, and fight. And that's good to be able to see some hard wrestling and see those kids that are paying attention to detail and taking it all in. So
you know, you had mixed results in college. You know, you were banged up all the time.
Yeah,
I remember seeing you, and your legs were taped. And you know, is there something that, you know, I haven't asked anybody this yet, but like, is there any way to know that a guy is going to be injury riddled? How do you combat that, and how do you guide someone who is injury riddled? How do you, you know, you had a rough experience
right.
with some of those years where you know knee injuries, all this other stuff. How do you guide guys and help people through
for
that?
For sure. I mean, I had a few different knee injuries, and then I had a neck injury that ended my career. You know, I think it's about balance. You know, with wrestling and your training and things, and you know. Being at UNI, I think a lot of things have changed since I graduated, and they're doing things to help combat that, because we had quite a few injuries throughout our, I think there was like 10 out of 11 guys that graduated ended with career ending injuries. So, but, you know, I think it's balance. It's knowing your body, and more than anything, having someone that's guiding you to do the right things and to train in a correct manner. But I don't know. I mean, I think it's different for everybody. So it's knowing yourself, knowing your body. But
in the room today,
yeah.
When you're looking at kids working out, they're doing some live stuff right now. They're going to be doing some skills tests here.
Yep.
What are you looking for in a kid in August? What are you looking for in a recruit?
Oh, I'm looking for guys that fight, you know, guys that get after it, and guys that are looking to score in all positions, you know, not being content with hanging on to a lead, because we know that the practice room doesn't matter. I want to see guys taking risks and really working to score points more than anything.
How far is Grandview from here?
A little over 2 hours.
A little over 2 hours?
Yep.
So you get to actually come home for a little bit today?
No, actually I'm going to head back. We got a big week with kids moving in and stuff, so I need to get back and get some stuff done, but.
All right, they're scrapping in there right now. You got anything else from me?
No, go Flow. Appreciate what you guys are doing.
Hey, thanks for the time. Good luck to you guys.
Yep, thanks, Seb.